Hello, my darlings, and welcome to my channel. Today I want to do a reading that I didn't do for quite some time. It's about your secret admirer. Okay, today we're gonna look at who is secretly in love with you, or likes you, or interested in you romantically. We'll see what about their feelings, and will they somehow tell you or show you that they like you in the close future, or they will remain secret. We'll see, okay? It'll remain your admirer. So we're gonna have three piles: pile one, pile two, and pile three. You can choose your stone or your pile. Let me put some cards for you. Number two cannot wait anymore. I wanna just tell you, it's shaking all over the place. Pile one. Pile two. And pile three. Well, I hope you chose your pile or stone, and we are going to start. Hello, pile one, whoever chose the stone. Let's see. Who is your secret admirer here? Wow, three of chalices. Here I want to say someone you know. You maybe don't know they're your admirer. You maybe don't know exactly about their feelings, but you know they exist, and you know they're somewhere around you. This is someone who you can see in person, who you can touch, who you can smell. It could be a person from your, for example, you sit in the same company, or you went somewhere like for a birthday party and this person was there. It doesn't mean specifically you have to, you know, be in contact with this person or have sexual connection with them, even though it could be as well here. But you can see this person with your eyes. This is not online, or even if you somehow communicate through social media or friends on social media, still you can see this person life, I want to say. Who else is this person? Let me take out more cards here. I see that this person is not showing. When you around other people, this person is trying not to show that they're into you. They kind of afraid. They see you as the star. They see you as a chance for love, as a chance for relationship. They're actually planning to somehow give you attention, but they're not showing it in front of other people because they're not sure if you will reject them or accept them, or and stuff like that. What's between you right now? I wanna say it's the moment where you, it could be a coworker, it could be you have certain financial things you do with this person, or like services they provide or you provide, or issues, whatever it is. And this person could cannot show in front of others how they feel for you, and they're strongly attracted to you here with this, with the strength. They're not showing it or keep it quiet because of their authority or position. What can it be? It can be either this person is already married, or you married. Either this is your boss or co-worker that you cannot, they cannot show it in front of others. It could be a person who somehow does other things with you, including financial, like they resolve something with you financially. Maybe you offer them some services or they offer you services, and it's not ethical to, show in front of everyone that they like you actually. Why are they your admirer here? Why are they your admirer? Let me look in the other tab here. Why are they your admirer? Because you're so tempting and attractive. Your energy are very fiery. Even if you're not a fire sign, but your energies are so fiery, so tempting, so attractive that they almost cannot resist you. Okay, so they keep an eye on you, they're trying to understand you through your looks, through your gaze. They're trying to understand if you also like them the way they like you. And they continuously like thinking about it, like are they the only one who attracted to you, or you also attracted to them? They're not sure. They're not sure if it's mutual here. I want to say you are in this person's head, especially when they're on their own, when they're alone, and when they have time to think about you. You are definitely in their head. They see that maybe in some way you're different, or there are certain obstacles between you, but they still think that you fit. You can be a couple. You can... It doesn't matter what religions you are, it doesn't matter what your backgrounds, what kind of obstacles are there, they still see you as a potential partner for the future. But they don't know about you, they're not sure what you want here. They're trying to figure it out. It's like they're looking at you and you're looking somewhere else, or you're not showing them exactly what's on your mind, you're not telling them. You're very mysterious to this person and they don't know how to figure you out. Mm-hmm. But at the same time, it's so tempting. You're so tempting for them, so hot, I want to say, so attractive that they can barely resist. And sometimes it upsets them when you're not paying attention to them, or you giving attention to someone else. Even if it's just... there are other people around and you're just talking to someone, they already get jealous or upset that your attention went somewhere else, your energy went somewhere else. Mm-hmm. Now let's see, will this person somehow show you or tell you that they like you in a close future? If you recognize who they are. You know what I want to do? I want to show, I want to see some of their looks. Of course, it's a general reading. For everyone, it could be different. But for some, there will be a hint. Any hint about their outer looks, how they look. I want to say this person could be... very serious when it comes to business work, maybe being around other people or some meetings or business deals. They're very serious, they barely smile. But when it comes to you, you may see them a different way, or you may be feeling that this is their mask. in reality, they're King of Cups. They're not as serious in real life. But because maybe you see them somewhere where there are other people or some formal situation between you, they keep their face like nothing's going on. They don't show their true emotions, and there are emotions. Could be a Scorpio here, could be a water sign as well, this person. And what else about their looks? They could have some, either it's a black hair, dark hair, darkish gray could be for some, and could be some reddish, like red colors as well. Not for all, again, remember, this is general reading. For some, it's not gonna match. So take just whatever resonates with you, but for others, it might be 100% match here. Very strict face they have, or a very serious face. But that's not who they are in reality. Not because they're fake, no. It's just they know in which situation which mask they have to wear. Because if it's business, they have to be serious, right? If it's job related, or I mean, if it's family related, they may be different. They may smile and laugh, maybe even making jokes. Who knows, right? But mostly you know them as serious. You know them as someone serious, I sense. But you have this feeling that they're different in everyday life. Okay, now let's ask if this person will somehow show you. Will somehow show you that they like you. Yes. They're not gonna show it immediately, or they're not gonna show it very obvious, but eventually they wouldn't be able to resist. And you'll see first of all the spark in their eyes. You'll see how passionate they are about everything you say. Okay, so you feel this attention towards you more than to anyone else. You're gonna feel attention. And eventually they will somehow show you, maybe they'll start flirting with you, or if you're gonna be one-on-one at certain point of time, there will be a moment in time where you will realize that they're into you. I don't know how it will be presented, how they will show it, what will they say. Maybe it's just gonna be eye-to-eye gaze. Maybe they're gonna compliment your looks, compliment something about you. And you will realize that they're actually like flirting with you. And where is this going? Wow. With time, this connection may transform from just passion into love. This is beautiful, guys. This is just be careful not to get too much attached to this person, because the devil is also here telling you don't give out yourself fully to this person right away. Try to balance your emotions, your feelings, your passion. It needs to be balanced here. So that's your secret admirer. I want to say important person in your life for some reason. At least, even if it's not forever, but still, this person will give you something very valuable here. Maybe valuable time in your life, valuable advice. Maybe you will even have a family with this person. For everyone it's different, but I sense importance in this connection. So that's your secret admirer, pile number one. Thank you very much. Let me know in comments if you already recognize someone. And I'm going for pile number two. hello pile to her, which was the stone, the shaky, nervous stone that I'm having here. Let's see, who is this secret admirer of yours? Who is this person? Queen of Chalices, somebody who's in love with you, who loves you. Actually, there are actual feelings. This is not just admirer or just minor feelings. I sense even this person already has some connection with you, or maybe you're already in a relationship. Even if you're looking at secret admirer, still, here it's not really secret. Who is this person? It's your lover, could be. Could be someone you love. Who is this person, your secret admirer? Why I want to say that there was a time when this person made the wrong choice, and now they are regretting their choice. Now they want to make a move towards you, but they're kind of afraid how you will react. Will you reject them or not? Will you give them another chance? I sense it could be your ex. It could be someone that already tried to give you attention before, but either it was clumsy or they didn't make things right, or there were several options for them and they chose the wrong one. Here it could be that they kind of lost their chance and now they're coming back to do things right this time. Because they realize their feelings here. They realize their feelings for you. They realize the importance. They could have certain jealousy. If they see you with someone else, or somehow they're keeping an eye on you and seeing that maybe you're already having a different partner, or they assuming you having a different partner, they already upset with it because they're afraid they're not gonna make it. It's going to be too late for them to show, to get this chance, or to show you that you are the star, you are important. They want to be with you. Who else is this person? Okay, this person could be your karmic or person who played a major role in your life, or somehow maybe you had feelings for this person, maybe there was some misunderstanding and you miss this person a lot. Why am I sensing for you it's like already over? You already been through this. Now it's this person's time. For some, you even had a family with them and now they miss you, they want you back. Even you had kids with them, maybe. For others, this person realizing how important you are, how much they miss you, and they want a family with you. They even ready to offer you stability, stable relationships, commitment. Here, a person realizing your worth, realizing that they don't want to, you know, anyone else to take you. They're losing you. They feel this, that they're losing you, and especially at night they really miss you, and rethinking of a plan or certain plan. A lot of jealousy here going on. They don't know what to think. They don't know if it's too late already. Could be that you also at the distance here, or they not there yet to offer you something, but they're planning to come your way. They're planning to come. They didn't take their chance before and now they are ready, but they don't know how ready are you. Okay, let me see. Why they want you back? Why they're your secret admirer? Why? Mm-hmm. they look at you and they see how confident you are. They see that other people maybe admire you too. They see how popular even maybe you are, or how attractive you are. A lot of confidence here coming from you. And they see that you can handle your own life. You can deal with your own stuff. You don't need anyone's help here. You learned self-love as well here. They see, they feel it. And because they don't know yet how you react, they keep it quiet that they wanna come back. They try to, maybe they're, they want to make like a surprise for you, or surprise you in a way when they're coming, suddenly coming or knocking your door or calling you and telling you they're around, they're here and they wanna see you. Expect some, right now this person is keeping an eye on you, maybe through social media, maybe wherever they are, and suddenly they will reappear. Not just reappear, but reappear in your life, where they would want to see you in person. I don't see that you really want them back. I don't see that you, it's like you already been through this pain, you already lived through it, you kind of moved on. You maybe even having somebody else, but they still have hope here. You already kind of lived through this situation, through this pain, and you kind of like in the temperance right now. As I said, for some, maybe you even in a different relationship now. You're dealing with somebody else, could be. If not, it's just you ready for new. You don't want them back. Even if you want them back, you're not sure if they changed or if they will repeat the same mistake again or will hurt you again in the future. That's why you kinda... You're not rushing towards them. Even if you still love them, you're not. Some people even say the story has ended. But it's interesting to you to observe and to see what will be their next step. You're curious. What will they do next? Will they realize that they made a mistake or not? Out of curiosity, you may even go out with them or, you know, hear them out. Just to listen and just to hear what they have to tell you. But actually to come back to them right away or give them another chance, it's under a question mark here. Let's see a little bit about their looks. Like about, I already saw some of it, like could be blonde hair, light brown hair, red hair, could be here a tall person. For some skinny, for some just masculine, even like has some muscles in their body, even if they're skinny. Maybe they into sport. Not for all, of course. Let's see, let's look at how can you recognize them with their looks? They have, how you may recognize them is about their looks, that they maybe look, always look somewhere else, like a little bit depressed gaze. Even though they're very active, they still, it shows me their mood. So you may recognize them. It shows me their mood, like they could be a little bit dreamy, a little bit how do I say it? A dreamy person who believes in something, and other people may think they're crazy, but they still wanna believe in something that they're gonna make it, you know? and they're moving towards their own dream. Maybe they have a certain dream that they're moving towards, regardless of what other people say. They still believe that they can make it, they can do it. Even if it's just their illusions. Dreamy look. Looking aside, admiring nature, I see. Or just thinking about something. What else about their looks? Yeah, this person could be, look at this, I just said dreaming or illusions. Yes, they could be a tall person here. Doesn't have to be, but could be. Could also have black or gray hair as well, but more I sense blonde hair or light brown. This person, the main idea is they could be depressed from time to time or need to be alone, but then they suddenly pick themselves up and start dreaming again, planning again, how their life will be in the future, how they will succeed, how they will find their soulmate and stuff like that. This person can have those ups and downs. They like fantasizing about their life. That's what I want to say here. Their heart could have been broken many times, even if they're very young. They were heartbroken or betrayed many times, or at least once or twice. And regardless of what happened in their past, they're still hoping. And that's why they're very dreamy and, they like to fantasize about their future. They still have this hope that they'll find the best, the perfect partner for themselves. Even if it's nearly too impossible. Yes, they're looking for their soulmate. And if they don't know the term of a soulmate, they still feel that there is a person for them. And no matter how much time it will take to find this person, they will continue trying and trying and trying. And here, you know what I want to tell you? Why they're coming towards you? Because they feel that, what if it's you? They feel that, what if it's you, their soulmate, their person that they were dreaming about, and they will miss you out. At certain point of time, they got afraid that, what if they missed on their own luck? Even though maybe they don't get it, even though if you were meant to be together, nobody can, intervene in between. You're still going to be together if you were meant to be, if it's fated. But this person maybe doesn't know those things or doesn't really understand them, and they feel that they need to come back, to rush in back into your life to see if it's you. Maybe they understood that it's you, but they don't know if it's too late. Let's see, will they somehow, even though you already saw they want to approach you, how they will approach you, what will they do, what will they be their next move, Paltsu? What will be their next move? For many, this person at the distance from you, or they have certain situation where it's like they the road to you is blocked, or maybe wherever they live, they have to fly to you, drive to you. I don't know. They have to somehow get to you, and right now it's impossible in a very, very close future, but they're planning to come. It could take from 6 days up to 6 months. For everyone is different. From six, for some it's very close, they close and coming towards you already, maybe on the road or already buying ticket or already driving or flying to you. For others it will take more time for them, maybe they have to take care of their finances or any obstacles that exist, maybe they need to do their passport or visa, I don't know. And they're planning to come. They're planning to come to offer you something here. Definitely. They're really thinking about it. They already tired of thinking about it. They really want to see you. So yes, they will do some moves, but it will depend on... if they're not at the distance, it's just their own issues that they have to deal with. Maybe family matter, maybe financial matter, whatever it is. They have to deal with, and then they come to you. So that was your pile number two. Let me know in comments if you recognize the person here that is coming your way, your secret admirer. Thank you very much, and I'm going for pile number three. Hello, pile three, whoever chose this angel stone. Let's see. Who is your secret admirer? Who they are? The Death. Wow. That was unexpected. The Death. Some people would say, I don't have any, and that's why the Death came out. But that's not what I feel. I actually feel... And I can confidently say you do have a secret admirer. You have more than one. But this specific one is crazy about you. This person has so much passion for you. And maybe sometimes even anger. It's like, you know, a love and hate situation. This person could be aggressive at times. Could be angry with you. But this is because how much love they have for you. This is very strong energy of admirer here. Let's see who this person is. Who this person is. So much fire in their emotions towards you. So much fire. Yes, they're already even tired of their own passion towards you. Look at that. Look how much fire in those cards here. They don't know how to... I don't want to say get rid of you. It's just like the thoughts about you that are like hunting this person. You distracting... The thoughts of you distracting them from their work, from everyday things that they have to do, something they have to accomplish. You are a distraction. But because they're into you so much, who else are they? I want to say this connection of, wow, so many fours, three fours came out. and the Devil. Okay. And the King of Pentacles and the Hermit. Wow. What can I say here? For some, you already in a relationship with this person because I have too many fours here. So you are in this connection. You maybe you dating this person. Maybe this person comes from time to time. You know they're into you. You know what's going on. They maybe sometimes disappear and come back. But this is not when they like disappear for months. No, this is like, for example, you got into a fight, 2-3 days they disappear and then they come back because their passion is so strong to you. A lot of jealousy here. They're very possessive of you. They don't want anyone to be around you. You could even fight because of that, because you want a certain freedom, but they don't give it to you because they're so into you. This is even, I want to say, I don't want to say toxic, but a little bit sick connection, where both of you like each other, even maybe love each other, obsessed with one another, but the relationship is not stable. It's always up and down. It's always maybe you constantly fight or trying to prove something to the other, punish one another, you know? With your thoughts, with your words, with your actions, trying to punish one another, like, okay, you did this to me, this time I'm gonna go and flirt with somebody else, so it's gonna be, you know, difficult for you. Or, okay, I'm not gonna pick up a phone on you, or I'm not gonna respond to you. It's like a game here between you. If it resonates with you, continue watching. If not, this is not your pile. Here, I wanna say, I don't know why we're looking at secret admirer and somebody came out who you're actually dealing with right now. Or maybe this is a story from your past you just, you know, you recognized. Take it however it resonates with you. But here I see come and go situation, and the situation is, it's like when you, this is the connection where I wanna call this connection, either we kill one another or we will get married. That's the connection that I feel. Either we kill each other or we get married. Because there is no middle, there is no temperance in this connection, there is no... it's always eventful. Always eventful. Sometimes you even want peace and quiet, or even if there is peace and quiet in this connection, you're already expecting a storm because you know it's not for long. You know it's not gonna be for long. Why is this person your secret admirer, or why they're showed up here in this reading of secret admirer? Wow. Oh my God, you don't even know what I just channeled. Why are they your secret in this reading? Because they want to be everywhere where you are. If you're watching this reading right now, for secret admirer, they're already jealous and they want to show up here just to, you know, show you that where are you looking? Why are you looking to this reading? I'm with you. I'm around. Why are you even looking at such subject? That means you're looking for somebody else. That means you looking for other options. Why are you so selfish? Are you trying to move on from me? Are you secretly in love with someone else? Or you secretly want to, do you want to cheat on me? That's their thoughts right now. They don't trust you. You don't trust them maybe, but they definitely don't trust you. They're so possessive, so jealous. They came into this reading just to show you that you shouldn't. You should only look at them. You should only look at them, not at some other admirers here. Oh my God. I think this is the first time I have such thing here. This person's so into you that they even jealous of you looking at those kind of readings. Even if they don't know, they feel it. And they came to your reading. Oh my God. This is kind of scary, guys. Let me see. Maybe something about their looks. some hints about their looks or who they are, so it will be easier for you. I mean, you should already know who they are, but still. Who is this person? I want to say this person could be very active at what they're doing. Maybe they're traveling a lot, driving a lot, moving or changing locations, in a constant action. What is this about? Also, this person may have certain issues with their work right now, or job, or finances. Something doesn't fulfill them as they want to, and they're trying to fix it. That's why maybe they're moving around. Also, this person could have either, this is more in this pile, either they have black or very dark, like dark hair or very light hair. It could be for some red hair, but mostly like this person has certain contrast, like either they're dark, either they're light. Even their skin could have a contrast, or contrast with you. But the main hint you should take here, somebody may be even wearing a hat here, not for all, but could be, or a beard, or some like long hair, longer hair. Here could be. I see that their height is like middle, not too high, not too short. Even though it could be a little bit short for someone, but mostly like mid-height. I even hear they like to eat, or they like good foods, could also be here. But the main thing they want to tell you is about they're right now dealing with some financial issues, and as soon as they've done with it, they're coming back to you. Maybe that's why they're jealous or worried, because they cannot always be around you. And meanwhile, they think you are doing something else, or you are looking at someone else, and they don't like it. Because you are very attractive and very active. They see you as very energetic, very passionate, very sexy. And they're afraid that somebody would want to be around you, or be around your energy. Let's see. Finally, how they will act. What's their next step or move towards you? If it's not your secret admirer, they just wanted to show up here. What will be their next move? First, I want to say, understand that this person could be sick right now or have some health issues. And until it's gone, they're not going to contact you. But as soon as it's done, or maybe they will go to the doctor, or maybe they're going to feel better, whatever it is, then they will contact you for sure. Right now, they're not in the right energies, or they're not feeling healthy to contact you. But when approximately they will show up. Soon, they say as soon as they feel better. It could take from 1 day up to 1 month. I don't see more than that. 1 day, 1 week. For some, it's 1 month if this person is gone, like very far, and you know they're not coming back anytime soon. But here I want to say as soon as they feel better, especially if they're sick, as soon as they feel better, they will contact you. Yeah, could be 1 day, literally. Or maybe even today, they will. And you know they will, because this is your current relationship or connection. So that was very interesting, pile number three. Let me know in comments if you recognized. I would be very interested in knowing what's going on here, okay? It's, and I sense this death card is like, why it started with death card? It's like they gonna say, I'm gonna kill you if I know that you, you know, have a secret admirer. Why are you watching this? Like, that's the energy I pick up. Wow. Thank you very much, guys. I love you all, and I'll see you in my other video. Bye-bye.